name is Blessing Baku. I have been having ulcer, peptic ulcer precisely, for like 15 years. And last week, I was having stomach bloating. I went to the doctor. We did all the tests related to ulcer, and we discovered all the ulcer gone. Every single test showed negative. Then the stomach bloating continued. He said, I just have to continue taking a drug. I said, no, I'm tired of taking this drug. I took out time in the night and decided to just pray and worship. I worshiped God throughout for over 2 hours. And I said, God, I cannot worship you like this and wake up in the morning with this stomach bloating because it's so terrible. You feel as if you just eat a little and you feel as if you are full. You feel pregnant. It's so tight, you know. As I slept, after the worship of 2 hours, as I slept and woke up the next morning, everything disappeared.
I just give God the praise. Somebody shout hallelujah. She said everything.
I want to give glory to God for what the Lord has done in my life. Last week, I was having pain in my left breast. I cannot do anything. The pain was so severe that if I lift my hand up like this, I will feel as if something heavy is there. So I remember my younger sister Inez told me that if I feel something and it's very stiff, strong, so Inez said that it's a sign of cancer. So I now rejected it. I rubbed the anointing oil and I put the mantle. I slept with it. When I woke up the following day, the pain reduced. And the second day, again, I did the same thing. To the glory of God, the pain disappeared. The stiffness left disappeared altogether.
Somebody shout hallelujah. By the power of the mantle, your own testimony is coming also in the name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. My second testimony is that my elder brother, the only son of our family, is an army man. And he was on operation at Meduguri. So there's an accidental discharge of a bomb. My elder brother was at the front. So the two guys behind him, when the bomb exploded, those two guys behind him died. But my elder brother's leg was pieces. They say the leg pieces. So they brought him to the hospital. After treating him in Meduguri, they brought him to Kaduna. So after everything, they said they are going to cut the two legs. But so I prayed over it. I speak to my spiritual father and I pray over the case. But to the glory of God, today, my brother is walking with his leg with crutches. Praise the Lord.